Hi. Okay, today I will be reacting to another pretty highly requested video, as you could tell by the title. Today I will be watching Morissette singing Power by Little Mix at the Musik Manila. 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 That might be it. Okay, anyways, so yeah, first off, I absolutely love Little Mix because they actually have talent, and Little Mix also isn't as popular as they should be, and especially compared to another group that I like to compare them with, who is more popular than them but doesn't have as much talent is Little Mix, but I'm not gonna say their name, and I'm not salty. But yeah, so I'm gonna be singing my Queen Bey, Morissette, sing my Queen Bey group song, and Power 2 by Little Mix is also particularly one of my more favorite songs from Little Mix 2. So it's just gonna be boom all up in my head today, okay? Okay, yeah, so this is a long intro. Let's just get right into this. Song. I'd be jamming out to this song. I like her little remix version of it. Oh, thank you. You're amazing. Today's just going to be a great day for me because I have been blessed with this angel in my ear. She's just singing in my ear, and I'm just like, yes. Okay, so that was Morissette singing Power. I love her remix version of it. I love how like Power Vocal Queen sung a power vocal song from a power vocal group. I'm just in love with everything. I even love like the fan cam, you know? Like I just loved how like I got to see her like at different angles and stuff. Like I just yeah. She's just incredible. And of course, I like how she was happy and enjoying herself, 'cause that makes any performance, you know, like 100 times better. Like if you're not a great performer, then maybe you should look at how you perform. You know, maybe you should like look like you're enjoying what you're doing. If you're not looking like that, then look like you're enjoy what you're doing and be a power vocal and be a Morissette. Yeah, why am I like giving tips and stuff? Like what? I love Bae. Everything she does is like absolutely on point, like to the T. That's why, yeah. I act like she would put on a bad performance. Like I know she puts on a good performance, and I know she cares about like how she looks on stage and how the audience would react to her. Like I know she thinks about all that. Like I know she does because she's a performer who obviously cares about being on stage and her fans. So yeah, I'm sure she like takes control and is like, okay, like this is how I want it to go, you know. This, you know, and all this, you know what I mean? Like during rehearsals or stuff like that, and she'll be like, you know, I'm sure she's like paying like super close attention to like every little detail to make sure it's the most perfect stage it could possibly be for her fans, which is so beautiful. Okay, so yeah, power vocal, heck yeah. Maury, if you see this, if you see any of my videos, I love you so much. You are the best person on this planet. I'm like super grateful that I know of your name now, and like I can like share my love of you with like many other people around the world. Even though I'm like your number one fan. Okay, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna go there. but I do love Maury, and I am married to you if you're not bothered by that. So yeah, I'm gonna shut up because I sound like a super creepy person right now. Like, oh my God. Okay, so yeah, great performance. I would. Of course, I'm watching this again when I'm done with this video. Do I look crazy? So yeah, go and watch this like 2, 3 more times after this video ends. And I'm just gonna be a happy little jellyfish today. All right, so I'm gonna end this reaction here. This has been my reaction to Morissette performing Little Mix's Power. If you guys enjoyed it, then please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Later.